can't look at you in the same light. Know what you did, my heart doesn't feel right. Yeah, my head's been tripping all night. I need another point of view. I got a friend who's committed.
Please, indulge me and sing with me. With you in mind, okay? Rejects is for the people that don't feel like they fit in. Never thought about. In this room tonight, you're with people who are one of a kind. We're all together. We are all rejects.
Yeah. guys. It's been a while since I actually talked to y'all, but here I am. I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. I know there wasn't really much footage of me, but you know, I was kind of like visiting family before I was going to the concert. I couldn't really like film me like my getting ready or anything. It'd be a little awkward and shut up. Most of it is just concert footage. There were more songs that they performed that I didn't record because my phone was actually like dying. By the end of the night, it was at 2 and my cats are fighting. Shut up. Chill out. Get a job. My phone was literally 2% by the end of the night because my phone can't hold a freaking charge anymore. I don't know what that's about. But, yeah. Oh, I'm wearing my Five Sauce shirt. I got this shirt only because it has the days that they go into on the back. And I hate myself for doing this, but it's kind of worth it. I do love beanies, so I got it. I was just gonna get this shirt. The shirt alone is 40 bucks, okay? Normal merch prices because they have to overcharge everything. I got this beanie for $35. I don't know why I did that. I just felt the need to do that. So I spent $75 on two things. Nice. I just wanted to say, Five Sauce concert was one of the best experiences of my life. I rocked out so freaking hard. It's ridiculous. I thought I gave myself whiplash because I was like whipping, and I was literally whipping, and it was crazy. It was so fun. And if you ever get a chance to go, I suggest it. Same thing with One Direction. Those concerts, best experiences of my life. I don't even know what to say. I'm so speechless. I'm so emotional. I don't even know what to do with myself anymore. So I think I'm just gonna end it here because I'm really freaking emotional because I have PCD again. PCD mixed with One Direction PCD. And as I'm filming this, it's the boys' 5-year anniversary. That's freaking great. So I'm gonna end it here. I'll have more videos out soon. They're not just gonna be vlogs. This is probably the last vlog I'm doing for a while. You guys enjoy. I hope you had a fantastic day, have a fantastic day, or had a fantastic day, or going to have a fantastic day. I don't even know my outro anymore, okay? Your girl is out. Bye!